little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what? You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models. Produced at different times, in different places?
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls, they just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
They didn't want anything. They're deviants, end of story.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner, your buddy to drink with, or just a machine designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
You shouldn't do that, Lieutenant. Destroying me at this point would deal a blow to the investigation. And have negative consequences for your personal situation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing. Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Miss Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park. There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
Are you serious? Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down. Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need your help.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Hey, you still play poker?
You sure? Why?
That thing. Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Ladies first.